dumbbell bench press with the glute bridge. So your upper back is going to be supported on the bench, and then you're just going to kind of hold this bridge or hip thrust as you perform your dumbbell bench press.